Never use an engine-driven welder inside a home or garage, even if doors and windows are open. Our trained professionals are using engine-driven welders in a controlled laboratory setting with specialized exhaust ventilation equipment to prevent carbon monoxide poisoning. Never use these machines inside a home or garage. Always read and follow all labels and the owner's manual carefully. Remember to wear appropriate safety gear during setup and welding. For the stick welding processes, the advanced welder controls include dynamic dig technology, hot start, and stuck stick. Dynamic dig technology adjusts both our arc control and our dig range with two independent controls. Arc control is accessed by pressing the knob in, which will highlight the arc control bar. Turn the knob to the left for a softer arc control setting that results in a more fluid puddle, and turn the knob to the right for a stiffer setting that results in a faster freezing puddle, which can help during out of position welding. The dig range setting controls the amount of drive or penetration of the arc. Increase your dig range when welding tighter than optimal gaps to increase the penetration of the arc. Decrease dig range when welding larger than optimal gaps or on thinner materials. The dig range setting is accessed within the weld setting menu. Simply press the weld setting button, scroll to the dig range tab, and press the knob in to select the setting to adjust. The hot start feature can be used to aid arc initiation and prevent electrodes sticking to the workpiece. This feature will add increased current output for an adjustable period of time. Simply press the weld setting button and scroll to the hot start tab and press the knob in to select the setting to adjust. This setting allows you to increase or decrease the length of time the hot start program will run from 0 to 1 second in 0.1 second increments. When Stuk Stik is enabled, the machine will turn the output to minimum when the electrode becomes dead short into the workpiece. This will keep the flux on the electrodes from overheating. Simply press the weld setting button and scroll to the Stuk Stik tab and press the knob in to select the setting to adjust. This is an on-off feature. For more details, please reference the More Information tab on your machine or visit MillerWelds.com.